It turns out that what we think is so important for God, what we dream about, what we see in our imagination, it is so important. What if you subordinate your life and yours? Thinking to the Holy Spirit, Romans 8 teaches us, your whole life, it will just begin. Get up! You will be a person whom no one you know will recognize. Because you will. Who you dream of being?